So let's say that you write some code. The way this code usually works is that it gets compiled into instructions that run on a processor. But you could also write it a little differently and it will get synthesized to effectively run on an FPGA. This kind of code is called a hardware description language. Synthesis is the process of mapping this code into physical hardware blocks. These hardware blocks are comprised completely of registers and logic gates. AND, OR, NOR, NOT, XOR, and XNOR. The trick is that logic gates can be implemented using lookup tables. So if you put together a bunch of lookup tables and make them programmable, and then you add a switching fabric that can connect them all together, and then you allow the user to reprogram the lookup tables to whatever we want, then now we have a single device that can run whatever code we want. We call that device an FPGA.